to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right, that's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
Millie's sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
What?
Oh, shit!
What's the matter? Millie, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Millie.
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out. Oh, Millie, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry full stop.
But...
give her a little time, Hugo.
Started?
I hope so. Because there's more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Alice knows what he's doing.
We're better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are it's locked. They're going.
It's in a shithole. We don't even know what's really going on in that damn cathedral.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do. Going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage.
Changed a lot since last time.
The bells, the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
God, I want to see the conjuration up close.
The important thing is
hey, what's that shaking?
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground.
question to me.
Show yourselves!
From over there.
What was that noise?
I can feel it.
Oh,
you poor bugger here.
Hey! What was that?
You shouldn't have done that. Come back! I'm gonna find you! Then I'm gonna... No more games!
What it is.
But it's that, or the rats.
Perhaps.
Take care of it. You're finished.
There you are. Time for you.
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick.
Do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
You got it, Roderick?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire.
We can't go back. Go. We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on. The house. Locked.
I'll break it down.
Gah! You swine! You see? You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
paying attention to me!
Remind me never to make you too angry, all right?
Right. This time, it's going to work. Shit! Some plan!
No, Amicia! We can't! We'll be frozen alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise! Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Of the Inquisition.
You're a tough guy.
Tougher than I am.
Really?
I never lie.
This must be the exit.
You. Yes, thank you. And good luck.
Hey, wait! Ow! Take cover! Archers!
Well done, men. Keep your eyes open. No one must approach the cathedral.
The cathedral. We're on the right track.
There! The portcullis!
It's the only way to the cathedral. We must find a way to cross.
The cart! Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help,
Keep an eye out for guards.
All right, let's do this.
Hi, Tudrik!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Soldiers ahead!
Amicia, they're all yours. I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right. Hugo, go!
Your turn. I'm sorry.
Sit! Hugo, come on. We have to go. That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves.
Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats!
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you...
Ready.
cathedral. Fuck. It's a bloody mess. Get ready. Hugo, Mummy's in there. They were waiting for us. Lucas, Melly, stay where you are.
So, I hear some children are asking for punishment.
You'll die if you come down.
That doesn't matter.
Amicia, there are rats down there.
So tell them to come out. Go on.
Very well.
I'll get you in the end.
Hey, you! Come!
We'll be over soon. This will end badly for you, trust me.
Some family.
Melly! Help me. No one else must get in.
You don't want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother!
Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes. The rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me.
We're coming too.
Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance!
Well, well.
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine, don't worry!
Yes, he's a very gifted student. Too bad he's forgotten who taught him everything.
You old fools! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back our mother, or...
Or what, exactly? I still have things to teach the Carrier and his friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel. The angel of the new world.
Get back! The light, please. I saw it. Come on. Lucas, Melly, stay there. No, I can help you. I can. It's our blood, Melly. All right. Destroy him.
Unite and devour them!
What the... He's getting them to regroup!
They're not stopping!
The light isn't stopping them!
I can do it.
Really? Go on, Hugo. It's our only chance! I don't believe it!
It's impossible!
Come on.
You'll pay for this!
Come to me! Come feed with this blood, incertitude, and
don't just stand there, Amicia!
Renewal!
Ha ha ha.